What do we got?
We got a male Hispanic DOA. Looks like he took two to the chest. Best I can tell, he ran through here and went out the back door.
Any witnesses?
Not yet.
Any lunch crowd? Owner didn't see anything?
He says he only saw the Vic.
Any idea of the shooter?
Male, wearing a hoodie, which pretty much describes half the neighborhood.
Oh, well, great. Any security cameras?
Just the front.
ID?
Only the phone, but the bodega owner says he was in a hurry.
Let's get a canvas started.
What do we got, Malone?
DOA under the bushes over there. No ID, no personal property.
Any signs of foul play?
No.
You found the body?
Jogger over here did. Name's Elon Lubin. He was jogging, checked his watch, then noticed him under those bushes.
Thanks. Mr. Lubin, Detective Reagan, my partner, Detective Baez.
This yours? I asked you a question, is this yours?
No, why don't y'all get out of here?
Y'all should leave me be.
Hey, back it up.
Everybody, yo, stay back. Look, back up. All right? We're not gonna bring you in. This is summons instead. Take this ticket, all right? Yo, let's just go to the car, all right?
What do you got?
A floater.
Floater, great. What's your least favorite thing on the job besides floaters?
Well, that's number two. I think ripe ones are worse.
Yeah, I guess pedophiles for me.
Mine's headless floaters.
Headless floaters?
Yeah.
You find the body?
Yeah, it was on a footpost, and he was right over there, near the rocks.
The head wash up?
Not yet.
Any visible wounds or bullet holes?
Not that I can see.
It's gonna be a bitch to determine cause of death without the head.
Tattoo says it all. Black hand.
Mexican mafia.
Yeah, Mexican mafia.
Where is she?
Delivering it.
What about the boys, where are they?
What boys?
The two sons, where are they?
I don't know, we did a search. We didn't find anybody.
This is not good. I gotta look around.
Get CSU in the ME's office over here.
You can't go inside.
Hey! Whoa!
Let him go.
It's about!